Angelica Valle from Leader Elementary.
I've had students that have been homeless or their parents are out of work. Some of them might come from a household that has many households in one. Sometimes I feel like my students just need someone, you know, maybe it's need someone to talk to or just to have someone there and that they can confide in or it's the reason why I teach. It's the reason why I'm there, it's for them.